This is Ben Langhendricks with Genii Software with a mini lesson called Clone Away. I'm going to copy some of the background over parts that we want to get rid of. In this case, we're going to try to get rid of that bus. We're going to use the perspective clone tool to give a more natural look. The first thing we're going to do before we use the tool is we're going to copy that layer just to make sure we can get back to it if we need to. Now we go to perspective clone, and first we're going to modify the perspective, and I'm going to follow the line of that pavement because that gives a sense of how it's receding into the distance. I'm going to move it up a little bit here just to change the look a little bit so it doesn't look like it's copied. Always looks bad when the clone looks too much alike in different parts of the image. So now I'm going to pick a brush, a soft brush, sort of the right size, control click where I want it to copy from, and then I'm going to go up. I can get pretty close to her head because I always can paint it back in if I need to from the other layer. And let's just get rid of that bus and extend the sidewalk. Clean away the elements. It's a soft brush, so we can kind of try to get an edge that looks natural. And there we have it. Thank you very much.